We see it in the extraordinary work that Czechia is doing in support of Ukraine in a moment of great need. By the end of the year, training up to about 9,000 Ukrainian forces, providing more than $600 in equipment, authorizing another $6 billion in equipment flowing to Ukraine, which it so desperately needs in defense of the aggression committed by Russia on an ongoing basis. And of course here, among other things, the refurbishment of Soviet legacy equipment, including tanks, including howitzers, which Ukraine is using to help repel the Russian aggression. This is truly extraordinary work. I also have to especially applaud what Czechia has done in going around the world and finding the necessary munitions that Ukraine needs on the battlefield, including 155 and 152 millimeter munitions. This is critical. By the end of the year, we anticipate that that effort, led by Czechia, will produce nearly 1 million shells for Ukraine.
It's the responsibility of the democratic world to give the Ukrainian armed forces everything they need to defend their country. The Czech Republic has provided Ukraine with tanks, combat vehicles, and attack helicopters. We now work to deliver hundreds of thousands of critically needed artillery shells. We support provided by the United States as well as the close Czech-American cooperation have been essential in our help to Ukraine.